don't let nobody talk to you any kind of way.
He most likely to fight, but he don't say who's most likely to win a fight.
We gonna have a boxing match.
Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Oh, nah. We don't gotta hide. This is what you like out of me. Nothing feels better.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, King.
It's your boy, Dez.
And we're back with another video.
Today, we'll be doing a Q&A, who most likely to challenge.
Yeah, as y'all see in the title. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And that's what the first
turn
thing you need
to do.
Turn
on the post notification.
Yeah, turn on your post notification so y'all can get tools. So, yeah, we just basically gonna say who's most likely to, like, if it's me or him. I'm gonna put up one of our cards, as y'all can probably, I don't know if y'all can see or not.
They should be able to.
So, we asked our Instagram to DM us our questions on what we can do.
We got some good questions.
So, our first question is, you can't let me see you. He like to cheat, so. Who's most likely to fall asleep first? Wait, you gotta do one, two, three.
One, two, three. She most likely to fall asleep first.
I like to go sleep, y'all.
She's lazy, y'all.
I'm not lazy. I just like to go sleep.
She sleep too
if
much.
If anything, he's a second because he goes sleep right. He goes sleep right after me. So.
I go sleep when I'm done playing the game.
Yeah, that's all he do is stay up all night and wake up in the morning around like 12.
So. It better than well, look. If y'all knew what was going on in our city, y'all would be in house all day too.
We don't need to bring that particular to our thing. Anyways, the second question is, who's most likely to cook for the other person?
One, two, three.
Me. I love to cook.
I can't cook.
I love to cook, y'all.
I only like touching raw chicken.
Yeah, but it's...
And I got wheat stuff.
But yeah, I love to cook different things. I know how to cook a lot of stuff. I just haven't really been cooking lately. We've been eating nothing, which is not good.
We got 3 times a day.
Yeah, that's not good. Yeah, first of all, in the morning I ate Burger King, and then he had brought some
checkers. No,
we had ate some Wendy's.
Yeah, Wendy's.
And then a few minutes ago we had checkers.
Yeah, we had checkers 2 times.
He had checkers 2 times. I just had a drink from there. Okay, our third question, question number 3, is who's most likely to start an argument?
Oh, one,
two, three.
It could be the most simple conversation and shit get smart out of nowhere.
No.
Be like, duh.
He has the worst.
It's just a simple question.
He has the worst attitude. Like, he gets smart with you.
No, look. She thinks she can be mad all day and then think it's cool when she done being
but
mad.
But it said, like, who is like, most likely to start an argument?
You.
Because you just, I don't know.
Next question.
Okay. Sorry, guys, phone had me on. Okay, the next question is, who's most likely to blow through $1 million real fast, quick, in one day?
One, two, three.
Because it will be this because he likes to spend his money on anything, and anything expensive.
No, look.
And it can be something ugly, he's still going to phone.
No, look. I probably blow like half.
No, it said who's most likely to blow $1 million in a day.
Well, ain't nobody gonna blow $1 million in a day now. Who's most likely to blow the most money in a day if we have $1 million?
I'm most likely to not
because I like saving money. I'm a saver. He's more spending. But you got to spend money sometimes.
Yeah, I know you got to spend money, but at the same time, you got to be saving.
See,
ain't
no
having
it.
If
I
have
a million dollars, you're going to
You
got to
be able to save money and invest in the future. Buy you a house, buy you anything.
Yo,
a mansion,
buy a house.
But he's most likely to spend most of it. So.
Next question.
Sorry about that, guys. Your phone. Next question is, who's most likely to miss a step and fall?
Oh, 1, 2, 3. Hell yeah. Y'all need to see her walking heels.
No, oh, I don't have. So I know how to walk in heels. Yeah. It really did.
No, y'all need to see her walking slides. No, she can't believe in them fall when she walking in
no, slides. No, he just be walking up behind me too fast and be like tripping. No. But he really, if you said who's most likely to
drop something.
Yeah, drop something, it would be him.
Man, look, I gotta get my phone fixed again.
Yeah, because my phone is right.
Then my fourth time get my phone fixed.
But he most likely to he most likely to drop something and spill something on the floor and spill like anything. One time we had went out to eat and I was getting ready to come home and he had dropped all my hot wings on the
curtain.
Oh,
that's so funny.
Yeah,
we
had and
some
yeah.
She was so mad. She sent a paragraph about that food.
Yeah, because you know how you be wanting food so bad. And my favorite food is hot wings and the fact that he dropped it on the floor and I can't do nothing about it.
Mm-mm.
But we're gonna get to our next question. Here you go.
Okay. Our next question, who is most likely to get emotional first? 1, 2. But she, y'all already know she didn't cry, baby. I just told y'all about some food.
Nah, I don't cry about no food, man.
She even cried watching YouTube videos. She cried.
No, it's just the person that I am. I don't cry about no anything. No, I don't care.
If a cat get ran over, she gonna cry.
Be quiet. Anyways, next question.
Who's most likely to laugh in a serious situation? Oh, 1, 2, 3.
I feel like it's me.
No,
really,
it's me.
Both
look,
of us.
Yeah, really both of us.
Yeah,
but look,
cause we really
so when we being serious with each other, I laugh out of nowhere.
Yeah, and
it
if
just
he
be,
made, if
it
he
just
made,
be funny, bro.
If he made like this look or something, it'd be funny. But
what look?
Like you just make a look, it'd be real funny to me.
Who's most likely to make the most money? Question. Hold up.
You don't know.
Question 8. Who most likely to make the most money in a day? 1, 2, 3. Cause look, she
yeah,
get a lot
I
of.
I do have.
She could do 3 hits in a day.
And I make almost $300.
Probably
just like that. And then I just love doing hair. And I'm not expensive at all. Feel free to hit me up for doing hair. I do Fox. I do everything.
It's on our Instagram.
Yeah,
but
just
look,
and if you ain't already follow on Instagram and Snapchat and stuff.
So
our Instagram
make money
is
by
Ken.
Playing 101 in basketball. But she
our Instagram is Ken that dance for like.
It'll be in the description.
Yeah. All the social media will be in the description down below.
Who most likely to get in a fight?
Most likely to get in the fight? Now?
Question 9. Who most likely to get in the fight? 3, 2, 1. But she's so scary.
No, I'm not
look,
scary. He just.
She be letting
people
talk about any kind
bold.
Of way. She
he's
letting people talk about any
to,
kind of
but
way.
He
like,
won't
her
do
la-
it.
Like her last job, even when she was on dance night in high school, she's let these folks do her any kind of way. Talk to her any kind
nah,
of way.
I'd
be
yeah,
like,
I'm
girl,
scared.
Yes, she's a human
I'm
being.
That
sounds throw me off. Yeah, like, she be getting mad at me for making her say something back to people. Cause you just don't let nobody talk to you any
but
kind of way.
He most likely to fight, but it don't say who's most likely to win a fight. So he won't
stop
win.
Stop playing with
me. He won't win.
Stop playing with me.
He won't win.
We're gonna have a boxing match.
Yeah.
Soon.
Okay.
Last question. Who's most likely to spoil a good movie? 3, 2, 1. Look, the only reason why I say I spoil a good movie, because when she don't watch stuff, she asks so much questions. Like, she be wanting you to tell the movie, so I don't got used to telling the movie by asking her questions.
That's really all for this video. Make sure y'all comment down below or DM us.
And subscribe.
Yeah, like, comment,
and
subscribe.
And DM us more ideas
and hit
to
that
make more videos.
Notification.
Because we knew we trying our best to like make better footage.
And then our quality right now is not this good.
Yeah,
because we don't
good.
Have like no cameras and nothing. So we really starting off on our phone.
Yeah,
but let me tell y'all something. It's best to start something very small, and then you can expand.
So you could, so people could watch your old videos.
Yeah.
And it'll inspire them by telling them they can start from anywhere.
And then, like, later on in life, when we get big YouTube couples, we can go back to our videos where we started. Because now it just started. It's something to get us going.
Yeah.
I don't know why he on his phone.
But look, y'all like my starter
dreads. I get a retweet next month.
I'm finna get some dreads.
But yeah, y'all make sure y'all hit me up. My Facebook is Kendra Young. My Snapchat is KD4L_KKAYY.
If y'all want to hoop for some cash, y'all know where to find me at.
He don't got
the
money.
Stop playing me.
But yeah, we love you guys. We hope you enjoyed your video.
She almost got scammed on Fashion Nova.
No, I see.
She's been crying on something.
No.
Most likely to cry. I should have said that in the video. She
no,
been
I asked early. Him. I said.
She's been crying. She's like, I can't even pay no money.
Yeah, because I don't know. But comment down below other videos y'all would like to see us do. And we will do them for you. And also DM us.
Yeah.
DM me some pranks, y'all. I can do it on him. We gonna start doing pranks, but we ain't doing too many.
It's
all
pranks. It's gonna be epic pranks.
Yeah, it'll be epic, but it ain't gonna be. It's Team Ken all day, every day.
No if day. You say so.
Comment Team Ken down below. Make sure y'all comment because every time we make a video, we never have
no
any
comments.
We
be
have going, some likes, but we don't
have comments. Like we be wanting like ideas and more. Strategies.
Yeah, because sometimes we be coming up with this like on our own. So, like, unless people just tell us what to do, like, somebody told me to do a prank on this. So,
yeah.
And somebody told him to do a prank on me. But we're not going to get into too many pranks because we don't want that to hurt our relationship. So, we're going to do some pranks.
We're going to get into a lot
gonna
of pranks. It's going to be funny. It's
going
to
be weak. It's going to be weak.
She's worrying about the wrong thing.
No. If I do something to him, he's going to get mad and he's going to want to go.
That's
home.
What everybody.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and turn that notification bell. Make sure y'all comment down below now what y'all want to see us do.
And go listen to all Young Thug new mixtapes.
And we're gonna be doing more and more videos like back to back. Now that we both out of school, I'm finna start college next week. But,
yeah, she starts school next week.
Yeah. So yeah. Next video. Bye.
You do.